you know, I look at things relatively. If you've got £20 million and you lose 10% of your wealth, you've lost £2 million. You've still got £18 million. If you've only got £2,000 and you lose 10% of your wealth, you've lost £200. That may be some bills, that may be food, that may be rent, you know, it's relative. I mean, it might be tough for the people who've got £20 million, just go down 18, but it's still quite a